must digress from time to time. I can't ever just make sure you know I'm still tied in. Let me take a second and introduce you to the folks who are playing for you. And we even got some more surprises and good stuff for you. But first of all, the lady on the keyboards and vocals, please, Sister Kim Jordan. And Mark. In the background, the backbone, the master blaster, the master of disaster, as a matter of fact. On drums, please, Brother Rodney Young. Okay, for a minute. Back with us, the rhythm master and the father of the rhythm. The handler of the rhythm, Father Time. Please, the rhythm master, Larry McDonald, on the percussion and everything. And last but not least, those of you who know us well know that, like, when you come out of Washington, you can't just have a musical group. You must also have diplomatic representatives. And so then, with great pleasure, I introduce you to the Secretary of Entertainment, Brother Robert Gordon, on the rhythm. Lady said she wasn't gonna let me out of here if I didn't play this one, so I ain't ready to go, but I got to do it while I still remember. A little seasonal music for you, those of you who are in the season, like baseball season and football season and basketball season. There used to be an agreement between the seasons that they would all come and stay about 3 months, and then they would go to wherever seasons go. One of the seasons became dissatisfied, decided that he liked to hear, and he would stay here. Become a season of frozen ice, the season of ice and rose, frozen dreams and frozen promises, frozen memories and frozen ideas. We would like to introduce you to the season of ice. It is called winter. This song is called Winter in America.
Yeah.
Shoot horses.